Hello and welcome to another presentation by Today's. Within a very short period of time, Maitri movie makers have become one of the most successful production houses in Tollywood. And it is because they have been picking up the very right projects at the very right time. It has given us three consecutive blockbusters. They kick-started their career with NTR and Mohanlal starrer Janta Garaj. And they haven't looked back till now since then. They continued their winning saga with Shrimanthudu and then topped it up with another great movie named Rangasthalam. And now the banner is getting ready to release their upcoming movie Savyasachi, which is with Naga Chaitanya. Nidhi Agarwal is also along with him. The movie is already released, is set up for a grand release on November the 2nd. Talking in an interview, they have revealed some of the interesting things about their film with Pawan Kalyan. Yes, in the middle of all this, there is Pawan Kalyan, the power star as well. Well, a long time ago, they were supposed to bankroll a film with Pawan Kalyan starring in that particular movie. And they even paid some advance to the power star. And in this particular interview, as they were talking about it, they said that the film with Pawan Kalyan is not yet cancelled. It is barely postponed because he is a lot busy with his political career right now. And the movie is surely going to happen very nearly in very near future. They have said that making a movie with Pawan Kalyan, with power star, with somebody who takes to camera such easy, with such ease, you cannot even understand what Pawan Kalyan means to a director or to a producer. Pawan Kalyan is effortless in front of the camera. Pawan Kalyan's appeal lies in his simplicity. As a human being, as a person, he is an extremely sweet person. When he goes on to a set, he becomes a part of that particular team. He takes the team forward, and that's the reason everybody wants to work with them. And the Maitri movie makers are no exception. They have a dream of working once with the power star, and they are ready to wait any amount of time to work with him. This is the greatness of the power star. This is the appeal of the power star. And while he is busy serving the people, while he is busy having his dream for the people of India, for his own constituents, for a greater good of the nation, his dream of starring in movies is somehow or the other at the back seat right now. So when Pawan makes a comeback, when the power star makes a comeback into movies, we hope that it is with the movie of the Maitri movie makers. We are waiting every single day for some news from Pawan to his next venture. Let's hope it happens very soon. I'm Anupam Sinha, and you're watching your favorite channel, Today's. Thank you.